Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Annie Nur Aini. I want to show you the English literature development. English literature, the body of written work produced in the English language by inhabitants of British Isles, including Ireland, from the 6th century to the present day. The major literatures written in English outside the British Isles are treated separately under American literature, Australian literature, Canadian literature, and New Zealand literature. History of English literature. The oldest English literature was in Old English, which is the earliest form English and is a set of Anglo-Frisian dialect. The history literature is spread over different eras, including Old English or Anglo-Saxon, the Renaissance, Victoria era, Modern era, Postmodern era, and amongst others. What are the 8 periods of English literature? The most important 8 periods of English literature are: number 1, Old English, Anglo-Saxon period; 2, Middle English period; 3, Renaissance; 4, Neoclassical period; 5, Romantic period; 6, Victorian age; 7, Edwardian period; 8, Georgian period; 9, Modern period is early 20th century; and 10, Postmodern period, middle 20th century. Anglo-Saxon literature introduction. Anglo-Saxon conquest. In the ancient time, there were tribes called Angles, Saxon, and Jute in the northern Europe. In the 5th century, they conquered Britannia and settled down there. After driving their native people into the deep mountains of Wales and Scotland, they divided the Wall Islands among themselves. Angles settled down in the East Midlands and built in the Kingdom of East Angles. Sections to the southern part of the islands and set up some small kingdoms such as Wessex, Essex, and Sussex. Jutes occupied the southern corner of the islands. Gradually, 7 kingdoms arose in the Britain. In the 7th century, these small kingdoms were combined into a united kingdom called England. Angles, Saxon, and Jutes, who are usually known as Anglo-Saxon, are first Englishmen. The language spoken by them is called the Old English, which is the foundation of English language and literature. With the Anglo-Saxon settlement in Britannia, the history of English literature began. The characteristic of Anglo-Saxon literature. Anglo-Saxon literature, that is Old English literature, was almost exclusively and first literature in oral form. It could be passed down by word of mouth from generation to generation. Its creator for the poems were unknown. It was given a written form long after its composition. What are the 5 characteristics of Anglo-Saxon literature? The characteristic of Anglo-Saxon poetry is heroic poetry elements, Christian ideals, synodoc metonymy, irony. The main literary from Anglo-Saxon literature. These works include genres such as epic poetry, hagiography, sermons, Bible translations, legal works, chronicles, riddles, and others. In all there are about 500 surviving manuscripts from the period, a significant corpus of both popular interest and specialist research. There were two groups of poetry in Anglo-Saxon period. The first group was the pagan poetry represented by Beowulf. The second was the religious poetry represented by the works of Caedmon and Cynewulf. In the 8th century Anglo-Saxon prose appeared, the famous prose writers of the period were the Venerable Bede and Alfred the Great. Anglo-Saxon poetry by pagan, the characteristic, oral, epic lyric, saved from oblivion by the monks, Catan Vitellius. Christian, the characteristic, subjects from the Bible, life of science, moral, didactic purposes. All about poetry in Anglo-Saxon are heroic, Beowulf, elegiac, the seafarer, lyric, Caedmon's Hymn. Example about prose, the Anglo-Saxon literature is Latin, Bede History of the English, Crunch and People, but English, the Anglo-Saxon Chronicle. Anglo-Saxon period was earliest part of the English literature. This period consists of literature written in Old English in Anglo-Saxon England from the 5th century AD to the Norman conquest of Lope. The Old English spoken by Anglo-Saxon people looks incomparable to today's English speaker. Thanks for the watching the Anglo-Saxon